Holy Temple Church, And he was the leader of that song. Somebody sing it like him. I picked it up from there. I had to call down here in Alabama and learn some of the words. We're so glad to be here and see all our families that probably am wrong. I'm looking at his children, our children. We got children, got great grandchildren. And it's just a beautiful amen. How the Lord has blessed us. Our life was so similar. He pastored, I pastored. Amen. We down through the years, he's yet pastoring. I did it for 25 years. I'm evangelizing now. I'm getting out. Amen. Praise God. And we just walked see couldn't make the other one of our closest friends. We're praying for him. And then we take a lot of pictures and we want to see him. But I'm saying these children go up. I got great hair. You know, I just get it like it is, you know. After a certain time, being seeing you too, you got 2 years on me. I'm still the youngest, okay? Man, I wouldn't miss this for the week. Yeah, and it's good. Father, you know, Lord left us here for a reason. You know, our loved ones, some of them have left you, we're still here to get here. You know, this is love. This is nothing but love. We feel it. We see it here. Come on, your friends up here. Amen. And with my newly wedded wife, stand. This is my, come on. Newlywed. Amen. 4 months, come on, honeymoon. Not true. Come on, honeymoon. Praise be to God. I found a love. That's another story, baby. And it's really, that's just the way that it is, Bob. It's surreal, you know. So listen, God bless you. God keep you, man. Well, you know, he that findeth a wife. And it's a good thing. Yeah, let the Lord do it. The Lord did it. Ask it for what you want. I mean, to the T. I asked God, you know. So I said, Lord, you know. You know, after 48 years, 8 months, and 8 days, you know, she's going on to be with the Lord. I said, you know, I take it by myself. You know what I need? You know, I want to stay saved. You can bring me this far to leave me now. Somebody knows what I'm talking about. Amen. That's how it happened, you know, and she's beautiful. She's all that she seemed to be. She fits right in. Amen. Praise God. She's like being there all the time.
Amen.
This your wife? Amen. You the daughter? One of y'all kids, some kind of way. Okay, hi, man. I've been looking at her teacher. So, man, we love you. We going back home. We got a lot of pictures and videos that we can show one another. And the Lord's will, on the wife's hand, maybe we might want to come down here. Georgia looks like it's a nice place. This is the first time I've really seen it, you know. I just went through it before. But I sort of like Georgia, you know. Yeah, y'all got to get some hot people out there on the highway so when it starts slipping and sliding, y'all know how to drive. We from Chicago, we snow at night, you know. Looking out here with 47 degrees outside, like, ooh, it's cold outside. We jogging, brother, you know. So here we are. Love you, man. Love you, okay? And we're going to be out and see you soon, okay? God bless you. God keep you. So glad.
Practitioner, protector, service man.
teaching us life lessons. The importance of hard work, gratification in a finished product, the importance of hard work, how to step over barriers, because beneath you are where your hindrances lurk. You're sitting in the front pews of your church. Recitation of gross conviction reveals everything about you, and you would scream out with joyous and noble strength, glory to God! But the same impact would be felt in a silent nod. Amen. God, hear me.
God bless you all for thinking about him in this way. By the way,
I forfeited the Alabama and Auburn game to be here. Oh, yeah. But we keeping up with the score.
Thank you. Even tonight, as we was coming, we were mindful how you used to babysit my oldest daughter and looked at us and said, wow, 84 was a long time ago. Well, we're so grateful and thankful for all that God has done. But we want you to know that we love you, we appreciate you, and want to say congratulations on your 80th birthday. Bless you. God bless you.
Army buddy, Mr. Pazzi.
Yes.
Why didn't get out of the mouth? He already asked for it, so. All
right. Folk Hope, Louisiana. Here, Brother Hall, we met. Did you go to Korea? Did you go to Korea? Oh, yeah.
Came back from Korea.
Yeah, he was at, Little town in Texas when we moved up. Menowell, Texas.
Yeah.
Yeah, we came from Berea and we went to Menowell, Texas, and we left there and went to Folk Hope, Louisiana. And we got with some young preachers down there. And I think they all dead now. Yeah. And we had a ball down there, so. That's where I got saved at. I think you got saved out there too, didn't you? Yeah, yeah. So, I backslid. And I stayed out of church for about 20 years. For the last 10 years, I've been back in the church. So, Hall and I we used to travel. We used to go, we had a bunch of buddies, we kept up with one another. Benny and I can't call all of them names now, but I'm getting at age, I'm 83 years old, I can't remember all that stuff. But we had fun, we was out there together. And I went to Chicago to see him, I think the last time I was up there, I was gonna stay up there when I came back to Atlanta. My uncle had an accident and I had to come back down here. And when I got back down here, I stayed down here. I moved up there. So, next thing I know, he done moved back to Alabama. So, enjoy being around you. You've been a beacon in my life, you know what I mean? And I just want to say, happy birthday.
Should I feel this girl and why should the sun come? Why should my heart be lonely, lonely, and on forever and more when Jesus is my portion? Because I sing, I sing, because I am free again. Oh, His eyes is on the sparrow, and
God for you, Pastor, and I praise God for this many years, amen, 80 years.